bilang member ng UNCLOS at bilang coastal state, responsibilidad natin na maglagay ng mga safety measures sa mga travelers. Ang isa dyan, yung boya. No? The boya signifies kung ano yung mga particular location, warning our navigators kung saan yung mga mabababaw na lugar. And at the same time also, it's a marking na dahil meron siyang flag ng Philippines na by arbitral ruling, kinikilala na ito ay ating exclusive economic zone. So, yun ang purpose niya. Well, this is based on the international order and rule of law. So, wala tayong sinasabing provocation dito. Ang sinasabi natin provocation, yung mga nagde-dangerous maneuver, nagle-laser pointing, yung mga nagbablocking sa sapat ng ating vessels, yung mga naghahabol ng mga fishermen. So, we have to put it in the right perspective. Yan yung tinatawag natin ng mga provocation. But as a coastal nation, it is actually our responsibility. So wala tayong nakikita dito na provocation, malayo-malayo. We are not the aggressor here. We are not the provocateur here. No? In fact, we are just ensuring that we are following the international rule of law and making sure that we are asserting our sovereign rights.
David. Ang China naglagay, in-announce ng China, sir, na naglagay din sila
sa well, ino-observe natin at minomonitor natin yung ginagawa nilang paglalagay ng boya. Na ang ating pinaka-bottom line dito is we will avoid any physical confrontation, we will not escalate the tension, we will always be adhering to the rule of law. So yung ginagawa nila ay constantly minomonitor natin. Well, pag-aralan muna natin. This is in consultation with also with the Department of Foreign Affairs, no? So, before we make any statement or moves or actions, isasanggunin natin sa diplomatic and legal offices natin.
And last is, may aning pa tayong ilalagay, sir. Tuloy pa rin yan, sir.
Yes, tuloy pa rin yan in accordance to the plan. Sapagkat this is really about time, no? Para, well, you know, atin yung arbitral ruling, ang UNCLOS ay pabor sa atin. So, sabi ko nga, gagawin natin yung expected sa atin bilang isang peaceful coastal nation.
Salamat, sir.
Thank you.